gave me the fucking finger. I just got out of the doctor's surgery. No, it's the flu, it's the chest infection, so antibiotics, like, stuck away from the fucking x-ray on my tumor. And then I also got a medical certificate and they backdated to the 17th, so I don't believe you have to pay for it. Yeah, the doctor's like, I'm not supposed to back date. And I was like, here's the situation, you know, this particular doctor didn't give me one, ask for one, this is trying to chase that. And I was like, oh, okay, I'll just back date, it's fine. Okay, thanks. He goes, if you won't have any issues, I'll just, you know, just tell me to give me a ring. What a fucking legend.
Now, Robbie.
But, I'm on the train now, actually, I'm probably like 20 past 7, and I'm by 8. Are you going to do some uni work today?
Yeah. Wow, hey. Yeah, me too.
Oh, sorry.